Everyone, in this tutorial I'm going through Moore's web, and for this I use file new and port and UCO, and I am going to make a sketch on this plane, and I'm going to make a spline. This line to this line to this point to this point at the UCO, exit the sketch, and I am going to make a variable section sweep, and I am going to make a surface as solid, and the origin is already selected that. I am going to use a sketch, and I am going to make a ellipse from that point to that point and up there. Exit the sketch, and it is our spec. Sketch on this plane. I'm using a circle UCO, and I'm going to make a plane. On this point to this point up there, exit the sketch, and I'm going to use a sweep blend. Sorry, I must have a guide curve. I am going to select the edit definition of this one and make it 150 UCO, and sketch to edit definition that 150 as well UCO, and I am going to make that plane, make a plane minus 150. Center to that center, down there and to that center. Deselect and delete the projected line. Delete the projected line. Exit the sketch, and I'm going to use sweep blend, and as origin I am going to make it as solid. origin, it is that the sketch is selected, and as sections I am going to select the selected section and use that one, insert, and that one. Now I am going to make another plane. I have time one, and I am going to make it at 150. Okay, and I am going to sketch. The curves, and I am going on the insert boundary blend. It is curves, and it is that one. I am going to use that one, keep control key that one, and keep control key that one, and I'm using the close. Blend, and it is okay. Hashem's way. It was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.